everybody. So a while ago, I posted a post on Instagram and my Facebook page letting everybody know that I had to take some time away from Jen's Aesthetics, my online shop. And normally what I do is I have a curated beauty box that I do for each season of the year. If you've been following me for a while, then you know that I do a summer, fall, winter, and spring beauty box. Unfortunately, this year, I am not able to do a fall or a winter beauty box. I had to take some time away, and I'll kind of explain a little bit about that and also about what I plan on doing in the future. So first of all, Jen's Aesthetics. This is an online store where you can purchase professional grade products that I love and I believe in, that I use on myself and that I use in the treatment room during facials and different beauty treatments. When I decided to make this business, the goal was to share and make accessible, easily accessible products that are really good, that people can just order and then can use at home. When I became an esthetician, I had left the modeling industry completely. I was a model for over 10 years and I decided that, I'm married and I wanted to settle down and I wanted to leave the modeling industry and do something that I'm really passionate about, and that's skincare. So I became an esthetician, and I knew that, my husband and I, we decided that we really wanted to try and have a baby. So we've been trying for about 2 years, and we actually got pregnant, and unfortunately, I lost that pregnancy, and it was really difficult, and so I just mentally, emotionally, and spiritually, and physically had to take a step away from my business and pretty much away from most things in my life so that I could really heal. And I'm still healing. It's a process. It's a journey. So it's been a few months and now I'm ready to start to get back to my business, my passion, the things that bring light into my life, and also connecting with all of you guys, which is ultimately really what I'm trying to do. In this super fast-paced world, sometimes it seems like things are just changing so quickly and life is just going and like it's just crazy out there. Well, I like to really slow it down and really take my time and really care for every single customer who orders from me and really develop lasting relationships. So this is an opportunity for me to meet new people, reach out, connect with new people, help people, people help me, and I'm thankful for the opportunity to do this. But unfortunately, the dreams that I had for the fall beauty box this year and the dreams that I had for the winter beauty box are on pause. But the good news is, there's a lot of products that I have been bringing into my business, partnering with different companies, new companies, companies I believe in, and new products, and established products. So I am gonna be launching individual products. You're gonna start to see things pop up here and there. If you're a subscriber to my email list on my website, jensaesthetics.com, if you subscribe, you're gonna start to see the email blasts come in talking about this product is launching. I do give out discount codes to email subscribers that I don't give out to Instagram followers or Facebook people. But I'm really excited about the individual products that I am gonna be launching. So there will be individual products that you guys really, really are gonna wanna try and bring into your skincare and beauty routines. I have an eye cream, I have a new moisturizer, I have two new serums. I'm bringing in PCA Skin, which is a medical grade skincare line. I'm bringing in a line called Chemist Confessions. I'm bringing in a line Onda Skincare. I'm actually bringing in the full line of Onda Skincare. This is the first line that I've decided to bring in a full line of skincare. That's how amazing Onda is. I have some some more products that I'm gonna be launching by Sorella Apothecary, which you could probably tell, Sorella Apothecary is definitely like one of my very favorite lines. And so you're gonna see a lot of new goodies pop up, and I am planning a New Year's beauty box. So there is that beauty box to look forward to. And so that's what's happened. And it's, life is an amazing blessing, and I am thankful to be here. And I'm thankful to connect with all of you guys and just be real for a minute and really say, you know, sometimes things don't work out the way they want them to, but I do believe that God has a better plan for us, and maybe our plans and the things that we want aren't really what's best. So aside from that, my husband and I are gonna continue to try to have a baby. And, you know, we're just gonna look forward to that. And bad things happen, you know, things that we don't want to happen, they happen in life. And life is crazy sometimes, but you know what? It's beautiful and it's a gift. And even being here today, talking to you guys is a gift. So I just really am thankful for the people that have really stood by and like supported me through this. And then the people, you know, you guys may know who I am or not, you know, you follow me, but you really aren't sure like exactly what it is that I do. Hopefully I gave you a better picture without like making you sad. There's beauty in life, and I want to share that beauty with all of you guys. And I just wanted to be real and like really tell you guys, you know, what was going on. So I'm sharing who I am, I'm sharing what happened, and I am sad that the fall and winter boxes aren't going to happen, but everything happens for a reason, and I am planning on a New Year's box, so that's going to be super fun and different. I've never done like a specific New Year's box, and 2020 is almost here, which is amazing. So so subscribe to my email lists on my website, jensaesthetics.com. The link is in my bio. And also stay tuned for all the individual products launches that are really going to benefit your current skincare routine and help you build upon what you already have, as well as if you don't have an established skincare routine. That's my forte, is helping people that don't really have an established skincare routine get into one and starting the habit of using that skincare in their life, and overall practicing self-care. So thank you all, and I love you guys. I really love you guys.